So some really cool, awesome news dropped today from the leaked pages of Weekly Shonen Jump magazine, showing us that this scan right here is the Bleach Expedition will be happening on the 12th month of 2021. Suki meaning month, so the 12th month, and obviously 2021. So I'm very excited. There's not much on this scan besides it just saying where the venue is and where it's going to be held at. Hikari thing in Shibuya. I don't know the arena, so I couldn't tell you. But still, it is exciting that the Jump Expedition is happening at the very end of the year, which is good for multiple reasons. From a marketing perspective, this is massive, and I can see where they're going to go with this. Depending on the date, because we don't have a actual like specific date on when it's going to happen in December, if it's close to Jump Festa, this is really big news, because if we're going to have the Jump Expo, they're doing the kind of the same thing as the I'm Still Bleach campaign, right? Where they made the Bleach live action movie and Burn the Witch very close compacted together. It seems that if it is going to be close to Jump Festa, It tells me there's not a shadow of a doubt in my mind that there's going to be a massive announcement, be it a key visual or PV. Now, I do believe we will get a key visual this year, and I believe we will get the PV at Jump Festa, but because these are so close, they're really going to make Bleach a big priority in how I'm seeing it from a marketing standpoint. So obviously you get all the fans in for the expo, and then it brings people in to Jump Festa. Presumably, hopefully, if that event is actually happening and it isn't online and the expo goes as normal because of obviously the pandemic. Which also tells me that we are getting a Bleach anime in 2022, right? Something I've been saying for God knows how long. But yes, 2022 seems like it is going to be the year that the Bleach anime does drop. So hopefully these TikToks and these fake Facebook fan pages and these Twitter fan pages and these Instagram posts saying 2021 is hopefully going to be debunked, hopefully very, very soon. Other than that, this is fantastic. And I'll tell you why. The fact that if we do get Bleach in 2022, which is looking very, very likely, think of how much production time has been going into the Bleach anime, right? That's almost 2 years of production time, which is one of the biggest that I've heard of, if I'm completely honest. We'll obviously get more context as the months and years go by, but I'm very excited to see where this is going to fall on. I hope we get it in spring 2022. That's my personal prediction for all this, because usually after you get a PV, it usually comes out like maybe 2 seasons afterwards or 4 months afterwards. It's usually that time span, which is great in and of itself. So we're finally going to get to see what it looks like. And it just seems like it's going to be a Bleach orientated month. And it's massive from the context, from a business standpoint, and from a logical standpoint of how long it's been in production. I have no shadow of doubt in my mind that this is something that's been very thought out, very well planned, and very well executed. No, the fact that the expedition or the production hasn't been halted or delayed because of the pandemic at all. I always believe that this was always the intention. That's why there was never a date given in the trailer that we got. And honestly, thinking about it, I don't think we're going to get a date for quite a while, because the fact that they didn't put a date on the trailer tells me that they're not rushing this. They're not putting a time limit on this. They want to make sure they get it right. And then once they've got it right, and once they're happy with how things are processing, then we'll get a date. So I'm very excited. I mean, if you look at something like Attack on Titan, for example, regardless of how much you may or may not want to complain about the CG, the fact of the matter is they were really on a strict timeline schedule. Like, their production was very, very quick and very, very like last minute, to say the least. And Attack on Titan looks great. It really just does, right? I mean, granted, that's because MAPPA has a lot of talented animators, but regardless of what, if we get a bigger, obviously a longer production than obviously something like One Punch Man or even Attack on Titan, then we could be eating pretty good, boys. So I'm very excited. And no, like, we're not going to get a Berserk, because it took them 6 months to even know what it was going to look like out of the 12 months of production they had. So, you know, I'm very excited. I'm very, this is huge, man. I feel like we're going to get more things as the year goes on. There's going to be some small little promotions here and there, some small little collabs, as we've already seen. We're going to get some little hints here and there. But one of the main core projects, not the sideline stuff, but the core projects, is obviously the expedition. And then we're going to get something at Jump Festa. So I'm very, very pleased and very happy, because 2022, even if we're looking at spring 2022, I wouldn't say winter, but if we get spring, oh my God, that's literally 2 years of public knowledge of production. So I'm more than happy to see where this is going to go. And I think it is great news because we finally get more information, giving us more context to how long that this is going to be worked on. So many shows, they get between 7 months, and I'm talking about your average shows, right? They get about 6 months to a year of production. Bleach is getting almost maybe double or more than double that. So it's going to be mad, man. It's going to be mad. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. Are you going to be going? I'm definitely going. Like, I can't miss it. Obviously, hopefully the pandemic sorts itself out, but I'm going to be going there, taking as much pictures as I can, doing as much footage as I can, and do as much content as I can for you guys. So but obviously by supporting these videos, it really helps me save up some money to go and be able to do that for you. So please share the video around and whatnot, and yeah, just watch the video. So thank you so much, and I'm excited. Like, this is, I know it's quick news, but I know that you guys are thirsty for a date. I know, calm down, don't rush the process, because the process is gonna look beautiful when it comes out. So I don't know, I'm just hyped. Tell me your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below. Is this big news? I think it's big news. So I'm going to stop talking now. I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Been Hanson. As always, people, peace out.